Welcome back to Chatterbox and welcome to another music video reaction. Now, before I tell you what song that we're going to look into, let me just introduce the crew. Now, we have somebody really special with us, somebody that is of royal blood, Princess Jasmine. Hi, Princess Jasmine.
Hello. Sorry, I should do this tonight.
Yes, yes. You can find her on Instagram. Look out for her. She's there. Now, also, you know, ladies love Anju. How are you doing, ladies love?
Yeah, cool, man. All right.
The music video that we will be looking at is Jalebi Baby by Tesha and Jason Derulo. So I've heard some great things about it, and already I've seen that it's passed 17 million views on YouTube already in the last 6 or 7 days. So people are going crazy about this song. Now, let's check it out and give our own opinion on it. All right? Are you guys ready?
So,
yeah.
Let's do this.
Did you pick up the jalebis? We are waiting on you. We have a special customer who just put an order in. Hurry up now.
Yo, is she still here?
Yeah, she's still here.
I'm going in.
Ooh. Oh, no, my brother. I'm going in. Go to lunch.
Yo!
I told you, he always sings his name at the top of the song. Sheesh. You know I came in for the cake. Looking the money ain't the only thing I chase now. She ain't see the stars in the race. So then she got in that motherfucker, had her face down.
That my type, my sweetie. Could be wifey, if she freaky. Hell of a night, blowing money like Monopoly. I'm a dog, kill a kitty, no apology. I know that you wanna get crazy, crazy. Shawty, take it slow, then chitty, chitty. Come on, baby, be my jelly. Hey. Baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, baby. Baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. Oh, I really need it. Jalebi. Oh, baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, I know the things that you like.
Looking like a snack, looking like a whole meal. Gucci and Chanel with your red bottom heels. Ice drip like Bonnie, burning jacket and Irani. Shawty bad, she my divani mastani. Light it up from Hollywood to Mohali. Tatasha and Derulo, it's a worldwide party. I know that you wanna get crazy, crazy. Shawty, take it slow, then chitty, chitty. Come on, baby, be my jalebi, baby. You know what I'ma say? Hey, baby, let me see it. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, baby. Baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. Oh, I really need it. Jalebi. Oh, baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, I know the things that you like.
Baby, let me see it.
Jalebi, baby.
Girl, I just wanna eat it.
I love that dance.
Yeah, I feel like you need to learn that dance.
Get the hell out of here. Come on.
Ah, true love.
Okay. So that was our reaction. Let us start off with the newcomer. What do you think, Your Highness?
Well, first of all, Jason, he does love to sing his own name multiple times in a track, doesn't he? He loves it. But I also enjoyed seeing those Indian sweets, which I can't remember the name of. You know, those orange Indian sweets, they're like so sugary and they're great, but they're also just sugar. So that was fun seeing them. I love the outfits. Was it meant to be a wedding? I'm not sure. I don't think it's okay that he was dancing on the table with his shoes on the tablecloth. I just don't think that was right. I also thought that their faces all looked like not real. There was so like so much makeup and like filtered. It was like they were all filtered. So I didn't think that was fair. You know, it's not the right message to put out onto the young'uns, is it? But you know what? I love the dancing. Bloody love that. So, am I allowed to say that word?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well,
poor blimey, of course. Yes.
But yeah, that's kind of a...
And ladies' love?
Yeah, I loved it, actually. I liked... Yeah, Jason Derulo, he's kind of a... Like people love to take the mick out of him and stuff, but he just does what he does what he's doing. Like he doesn't care. He's making lots of money. He's enjoying himself. He's got a beautiful woman, beautiful child now. So he's good. Like so, yeah, man. So yeah, the dancing was good. Like I didn't mind him going on the table and dancing with the shoes on. It was all right for me.
It doesn't give the right message, does it? Like that's not. I mean, it's fun to do. Don't get me wrong.
The rebels can do what they like.
Situation and it was like a formal event. I don't think that's the right.
Okay, princess. Anyway, it was fine. I liked it. them two together, they have good chemistry. Like, so I really liked them. Like, chasing that woman was beautiful, though. She really was. I do agree that they had you could tell, man. There was a lot of makeup and a lot of it was like they weren't real.
Yes,
but on the whole, I enjoyed the dancing, the music video. So it was all good, man. It was all good. And I've never seen him. Is it Tesha? I've never seen him before. So yeah, I would like to see more of his stuff. So yeah.
The lady in it was stunning. She took my breath away. I've just got it back. I thought the video was okay. The track was quite catchy. I might listen to it again. It's not one of my favorite Asian tracks, but it was good. It was good. The best thing about it was the young lady.
What about Jason's gold tail coat?
I did like the costumes. One of the things I have to give credit to is the set design and the costumes. And I did like the Indian dancing towards the end. I like their choreography. So the choreographer has to get a lot of credit. The person who did the design of the clothes has to get a little bit credit. The songwriter, a little bit of credit. That was our reaction to Jalebi Baby with Jason Derulo and Tesha. I hope you liked our reaction. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share, and sign up to Patreon, where you'll be able to talk to Princess Jasmine and Joyce at the same time. So make sure you get there, and we'll see you then, okay?